feel about the victory out there today?
It's a good race, man. Just faltered, pulled away. Just followed my gut feeling.
Yeah.
It was a good one.
Did you feel them coming back on you that with like maybe the final turn or?
No, I just decided like, you know, I'd keep your pace, keep your rhythm, just have some energy for last 100.
Yeah. What's the difference? Because you looked so dominant in the Diamond League recently, and then Worlds, you didn't get the medal. What was the difference between that?
I didn't get my tactics right at the World Champs. Mm-hmm. Hopefully, I'll get them better next time.
Yeah. And what do you have coming up after this?
I'm going to final Diamond League Brussels.
Now, will you try to run faster, or is that all about getting the win?
Time will come. I'm not chasing time. I'm just getting the field right.
Yeah.
And see what comes out.
But I mean, do you feel confident? You won by quite a
margin. I'm getting my confidence back. I'm getting faster again. We'll see.
Was it difficult mentally to come back from London?
No.
It wasn't. Why not?
I just knew what I'm capable of. I remember my coach say, just go out there, have fun. Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
All right. Did you feel any fatigue from that at all today? Or, you know, a lot of the guys in the 1500 said they were kind of tired, you know?
Not really. It wasn't a tough race for me, so I'm good.
All right. Well, good luck in the final. Thank you.